Hello everyone and welcome to 234 Men. If this is your first time here, please subscribe and click on the bell icon for notification. I am Ofe Arishe and today's video is about the king himself, Whiskey. Specifically, we'll be giving you 8 interesting things that you do not know about Whiskey. This information is extremely exciting, so whether you like him or not, this video will give you a detailed insight on his music, life, and future goals. Without wasting more time, let's go straight to the point. Number 1. His first album. Many of us got introduced to Wizkid in 2010 when he released his hit single, Holla at Your Boy, from his Superstar album. But did you know that that was not his first album? He has been singing since he was 11 years old under the name Lil Prince. He also formed a group known as the Glorious Five with some of his church friends, and they released an album before separating. He later changed his name to Whiskey in 2006, and since then we've been having different names like Wheezy, Starboy, Daddy Yo. Number 2. His family. Whiskey's real name is Ayodeji Ibrahim Balogun, and he was born in Tuileri, Lagos, Nigeria on July 16, 1990. His mother is one of his father's 3 wives. Number 3. His early influences. Wizkid has grown so fast in the music industry, and this is because at a very young age he had been mentored by several legends. And I'm not even talking about Banky W yet. I'm referring to the late OJB Jezreel. You see, while Wizkid was still unknown, he met OJB, who mentored him and showed him the magic and a clear vision on how to become a legend. For instance, he was in OJB's studio and was able to witness Two-Face Idibia and Sound Sultan record their individual debut albums. He was also mentored by Nitsi and MI, and his official professional journey into the music scene started in 2009 when he was 19 years old, where he signed a record deal with Banky W's Empire Mate Entertainment, also known as EMA. Number 4. His collaboration. Over the years, Whiskey has collaborated with several Nigerian, local, and international artists. The list is endless, but to name a few, we have Femi Kuti, Fino, Ice Prince, MI, Banky W, Wande Cole, Shay Shay, Sound Sultan, Tiwa Savage, R2B's, LAX, Akon, Wale, Tiger, Chris Brown, and others. This list is not complete without us mentioning his relationship with one of the biggest artists in the world right now, Drake, with whom he has 2 collaborations, the bigger one being One Dance, which was released in 2016. One Dance spent 10 weeks on the number 1 spot of the Billboard Hot 100 chart, and also topped the charts in 15 different countries, including United Kingdom, Canada, France, and Germany. Number 5. His awards. So far in his illustrious career, Whiskey has enjoyed commercial success as well as critical acclaim. He has received different awards worldwide, from BET Awards to Billboard Music Awards, MTV, Sound City, Mobile, Headies, Nigerian Entertainment Awards, Ghana Music Awards, City People Entertainment Awards, ASCAP, Future Awards, and even a Grammy nomination. Number 6. His cars. Whiskey is very private about his finances, but we know he's pretty rich. And we also know that he loves luxury cars. Over the years, there have been reports of Whiskey's acquisitions, including a Range Rover Sport worth $65,000, a Porsche Turbo S, $160,000, Bentley Continental GT convertible, $198,000, BMW X6, $160,000, a Mercedes-Benz AMG G55 at $118,000, and more. Most recently, Whiskey stunned the nation when he announced his recent purchase of the Lamborghini Urus SUV worth $280,000. This car is used by Cardi B and some other few important celebrities. Number 7. His social media. Aside having plenty sold out tours and number 1 albums, Whiskey is pretty huge on social media. In fact, as far back as 2014, Whiskey became the first Nigerian musician with over 1 million followers on Twitter. Right now in 2018, he has over 12 million followers across the various social media platforms. And finally, number 8, his fashion. Wizkid is a very stylish man, and he always shows this in his music videos, stage performance, and everyday life. This nature of his has been noticed by several international organizations, leading to some high-profile fashion collaborations. He partnered with Nike to create the Starboy football jersey, and this makes him the first African artist to have an official jersey. They were made available on Nike's website mid-September and amazingly sold out in 10 minutes. This success would definitely lead to a future collaboration with Nike. Wizkid has also done other photo shoots and runway walks for Dolce & Gabbana, Moschino and others. Share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to 234 Men and also click on the bell icon for notifications when we post new videos. Thank you and bye.